for me, it's not news. We have five females, but for me, it's we have people at the top of their game. Delighted to have Helen Brosnan on board. Massive amount of experience, superb player, and fantastic coach. Maeve Darcy, Munster women's rugby would not run without Maeve Darcy. Lorna Barry, an S&C who's wealth of experience, and then we have one of the best physios you're going to get out there in Catherine Fahey. To be honest, it's about the quality of the people. It's not about our gender, but it is a lovely side story that we haven't been all female. You know, we've three fixtures and then we'll play two provinces twice. So it brings something different, something never seen in our lifetime as players and coaching department. From our point of view, it's just trying to get a correct season. For me, it's trusting my physio, my S&C. What they say on people and player load and player management is important. And then just trying to build performances throughout five games. So for the girls here, it's a case of perform well in red and see what happens. Last two seasons, I think there's been improvement. There's some exciting faces have come and made that transition from red to green. And I think for our point of view, it's trying to get a great performance and get as many girls in red getting into that green jersey as possible, to be honest.